Confederate veterans are guests of honor at the premiere at Lowe's Grand Theater on Peachtree Street.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight I am here just as a spectator. I want to see Gone with the Wind the same as you.
Like its predecessor, Birth of a Nation, the film arouses racial controversy. At the premiere, the black cast, including Hattie McDaniel, who plays the slave, Mammy, are conspicuous by their absence.